sad, depressed, and lonely. Don't clap your hands. If you're bruised, battered, and angry, don't clap your hands. If you feel that life is a real bitch, then you really have to show it. If you're sad, depressed, and lonely, don't clap your hands. If you're drunk with a hangover and sickness, don't shake your head. It is safer you stay in bed, a pillow on your head. If you're drunk and feeling so sick, then you really have to show it. If you're drunk with a hangover, don't shake your head.
Take you too far when the truth is brewing, when throwing the dice.
not Marcus, he was known as Double M. When he left college and joined the family business, that was a time of fun, that was a time of fame. He often used to call it the time of Double M. Penelope Pacman could have been called Double P, but most of her friends used to call her Penny. She's now double the size she was when she left uni, with a double chin, a fat bottom, and a bad knee. They met last year at Easter, upstairs on a double decker, with no double meaning they eyed at each other. They spoke double dead and wild.